Comedian Joe Flaherty, a staple on the Canadian sketch series, the iconic Canadian sketch series, SCTV, has died. Flaherty's daughter confirming to the Canadian press the comedian died on Monday after a brief illness. He's best known for starring alongside John Candy, Eugene Levy, and Catherine O'Hara on SCTV and bringing to life characters like Count Floyd and Guy Caballero. He's also well known for his roles in major films such as Happy Gilmore and Back to the Future.